It is all very political. It's nothing to do with the law.